What's up, guys? Team Jazzy here, and today I actually have a problem right now. I need to take a big old shit, like the biggest shit in the world, but my cousin keeps on going in the fucking restroom, like for 20 minutes with his fucking iPad and shit. So we're gonna check what the fuck he's doing, because I need to take a big old shit. Fucking heated, bro. Let's see what he's doing. Gotta be quiet. Dude, what the fuck are you doing, bro? What?
Mm-hmm.
What?
It fell.
What?
It fell.
It fell?
Yeah. It was D1. Yeah. It was like this.
So everything's good?
Yeah.
Well, can I take a fucking shit?
Oh, yeah.
We'll move the fuck out of here.
Okay.
Alright, guys, I guess it's all cleared up. Nothing's really happening. He just doesn't want other people to take a shit. So I'm gonna do my laundry. Just do my laundry. I love doing my laundry. Yeah, right. Yo, what are you doing, bro? Are you sure? Is it good? Oh, shit. Thanks. So guys, I got my laundry done. I guess he really did fix it. Dude, but I need a snack before I fold my clothes. Okay? Dude, what are you doing? You getting some snacks?
Yeah.
Huh? Alright.
Yeah. My goodness.
Dude, I'm done with this guy. I'm done. Dude. Alright, dude. I'm gonna tell the truth. I know what you've been doing. And you know how I'm mad about it? Because you're forgetting the lotion, bro. Keep on jerking. Peace out, bro. So if you guys didn't notice, it's a skit. Sorry if it's not that good. This is like my first skit I ever made on my channel. Wanna be good, pretty good. So, he's gonna go jerk off the reels now. Better not take 20 minutes because I actually need to do this shit. Alright, guys, hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, let's try to beat 5 likes. Peace out, guys.